around the world to magnificent Tokyo, Japan, for the wind-up of today's exciting contests.